It's pain in your joints, isn't it?
Not fully, probably not the technical term, but I know what it's about.
It's something to do with your bone. Just something to do with joints.
Maybe
the elderly, mainly, I think.
60 plus, or say that age group, or senior citizens.
It mostly affects the older generation.
Older people?
Oh, mainly older people.
I didn't know the numbers were